disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Need some metal hammered.
Hello, Yor. I'm glad to see you.
Take a look.
I was just thinking about you and your husband.
Whether it's armor you need
Is
or
that
a new
so?
Blade.
And what were you thinking exactly?
Me. Well, I've heard awful stories about these Thalmor and how they're rounding up everyone who still worships Talos. The interrogations are quite merciless from what I've heard. I fear for you and your husband should the Thalmor come here, but perhaps there's a way I can help.
I doubt Ulfric would let Thalmor into Windhelm without a fight. But please, do continue. How would you help us?
Well, let's just say that I know some people who are experts at helping others disappear.
Working in... I never expected Ulfric to live up to his legend, but he does.
I hope you'll keep that in mind should the worst come to pass.
We accept the risks that come with our faith. But
I couldn't ask for a better teacher than Owen Gold.
Thank you, Miranya.
A word of advice. Don't buy discounted armor.
Footwear, knives, and other goods for the home. All at reasonable prices.
Running out of bread. Hope the supplies get here soon. Go tell the commander. I'm sure the boot in your arse will take your mind off your troubles.